Okay. And then may I get a closing prayer? Para sa atong closing prayer karon, Pastor Bong Kabadi. Thank you.
Magpindot kita. Nalipay ka mo mga kaaguran.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Pakas na ito na ito mga kapat. Father in heaven, we thank you. First of all, Lord God, isatisfy mo kami sa spiritual food. Because your words declare that man doesn't live by bread alone. Kaka nabatian namon karon kino, nabusok ini ang physical na lawas kung niya mo spirito. And from now on, we will survive till eternity. Thank you, Lord God. Kakalin karon Ginoo, ikondisyon ang among spirito na purmi kami gutumon Ginoo sa mga pulong. Thank you for your people. Thank you for the servants. Thank you for this family that always asking people to learn, hear, and be satisfied by the food that comes from your mouth. The word, the everlasting word that gives life. Father in heaven, we thank you also for this family. Bless them. We know, O Lord God, that much, much blessings still coming for them. And to all of us, O Lord Jesus, we will enjoy this fellowship, Lord. Thank you that right now you are establishing a relationship as brother and sister.
Amen.
And from now on, the celebration of fellowship, eating together, Lord God, be healed in this family, in this residence. Thank you for all the preparation of our food. Lord, bless us all. Bless us all. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Everybody say,
Amen.